Anemia occurs when there is a deficiency of red blood cells in your blood. The insufficient number of red blood cells impedes the effective transport of oxygen and iron in your bloodstream, impacting the functionality of cells and nerves and muscles. It is important to note that during pregnancy, your baby relies on your blood for its needs. Is it common to experience anemia during pregnancy? Yes, it is. The expansion of blood volume during pregnancy makes mild anemia a normal occurrence. Iron deficiency is prevalent in pregnancy, affecting up to 52% of pregnant women in developing countries who do not receive sufficient iron. It's important to note that severe anemia is not typical. Regardless of the severity, both mild and severe cases of anemia necessitate treatment to safeguard the health of both the expectant mother and the fetus. A significant deficiency of iron leading to anemia during pregnancy heightens the likelihood of preterm birth, characterized by delivery occurring before completing 37 weeks of pregnancy. Additionally, iron deficiency anemia in pregnancy is linked to the birth of infants with low birth weight and an increased risk of postpartum depression. Some research studies further suggest an elevated risk of infant mortality occurring in the immediate period before or after birth. It underscores the importance of addressing and managing iron deficiency during pregnancy to mitigate these associated risks and promote maternal and infant well-being. What are some symptoms? Anemia during pregnancy might not exhibit clear symptoms unless your blood cell counts are significantly low. Potential indicators of anemia include paleness, where your skin, lips, nails, palms of hands, or the undersides of the eyelids may appear noticeably pale. Fatigue and weakness, or a persistent feeling of tiredness, can be a common symptom. Dizziness, where some individuals may experience a sensation of spinning or dizziness. Labored breathing, where anemia can lead to difficulty in breathing. Rapid heartbeat or tachycardia can be observed. Difficulty concentrating, where anemia can affect cognitive function, leading to trouble concentrating. Individuals might also experience the craving of ice or starch-based foods, as well as cold hands and feet. It is important to note that these symptoms can overlap with those of other health conditions. Therefore, if you experience any of these signs, it is advisable to consult with your healthcare provider for a comprehensive diagnosis. Early detection and appropriate management of anemia during pregnancy are crucial for the well-being of both the mother and the developing baby. Regular prenatal checkups and open communication with healthcare professionals may play a vital role in ensuring a healthy pregnancy. Who is at risk for anemia during pregnancy? During pregnancy, women face an increased likelihood of developing anemia under various circumstances. Those who adhere to strict vegetarian or vegan diets are at a higher risk due to a potential vitamin B12 deficiency. Additionally, women with celiac disease, Crohn's disease, or those who have undergone weight loss surgery involving stomach removal are also more susceptible. Iron deficiency anemia during pregnancy is more probable for women who experience two pregnancies in close succession, are pregnant with twins or more, frequently suffer from vomiting due to morning sickness, or fail to obtain sufficient iron from their diet and prenatal vitamins. Furthermore, women who have had heavy periods before pregnancy are also at an elevated risk of developing iron deficiency anemia during pregnancy. It is crucial for expectant mothers to be aware of these factors and take proactive measures to address and prevent anemia during this critical period. During pregnancy, there are various types of anemia, each with its own causes. Anemia from pregnancy is a natural occurrence as the blood volume increases during this time. The body requires more iron and vitamins to produce additional red blood cells. Insufficient iron levels can lead to anemia, though it's only considered problematic if the red blood cell count drops too low. Iron deficiency anemia is prevalent during pregnancy, especially in the final 3 months when the baby utilizes the mother's red blood cells for growth. If a woman has ample red blood cell reserves in her bone marrow before pregnancy, these can be utilized. However, those lacking sufficient iron stores may develop iron deficiency anemia. Emphasizing good nutrition before pregnancy is crucial to building up these reserves. Vitamin B12 deficiency is linked to the production of red blood cells and protein. Consuming animal-derived foods like milk, eggs, meats, and poultry can prevent such a deficiency. However, strict vegans who abstain from all animal products are more prone to vitamin B12 deficiency and often require B12 shots during pregnancy. Folate deficiency, involving a shortage of the B vitamin folate or folic acid, can lead to iron deficiency during pregnancy. Adequate folate intake is essential for cell growth. Taking folic acid before conception and in early pregnancy is crucial and helps reduce the risk of certain birth defects in the brain and spinal cord. Therefore, maintaining a well-balanced diet is key to addressing and preventing these various forms of anemia during pregnancy. As part of your prenatal care, your healthcare provider will routinely screen for anemia, typically through a standard blood test. This test may involve assessing various blood components, including hemoglobin, which is a crucial component of blood and is responsible for transporting oxygen from the lungs to tissues throughout the body. Hematocrit will also be assessed, and this measurement determines the proportion of red blood cells in a specific volume of blood. These additional blood tests are valuable in providing a comprehensive understanding of your blood health and can help identify any potential issues, including anemia. Regular monitoring and proactive measures based on test results contribute to the overall management of your health during pregnancy. The course of treatment for iron deficiency anemia is contingent upon factors such as your symptoms, age, overall health, and the severity of the condition. Management typically involves the use of iron supplements, which come in various forms, including time-released variants and those requiring multiple daily doses. Enhancing iron absorption can be achieved by taking it with citrus juice, such as orange juice. Conversely, the intake of antacids may impede the absorption of iron. It's important to be aware that iron supplements may induce nausea and darken stool color to a greenish or black hue. Additionally, they can potentially lead to constipation. The specific treatment plan will be tailored to individual circumstances to optimize effectiveness and minimize potential side effects. For individuals with a medical history involving gastric bypass, small bowel surgery, or those who cannot tolerate oral iron supplements, the administration of iron might be necessary through intravenous means. In such cases, iron is delivered directly into one of your veins, ensuring effective absorption and addressing specific challenges associated with oral supplementation. Regular communication with healthcare professionals is vital to ensure a well-monitored and personalized approach to managing iron deficiency anemia. Prioritizing good nutrition before pregnancy not only serves to prevent anemia, but also contributes to the development of essential nutritional reserves in your body. Maintaining a healthy and balanced diet before and during pregnancy is crucial for sustaining adequate levels of iron and other vital nutrients necessary for the well-being of your growing baby. Iron-rich food sources encompass meats like beef, pork, lamb, and poultry, as well as fish such as salmon and shrimp. Leafy greens like broccoli and kale, legumes including lima beans and peas, and yeast-leavened whole wheat bread are also beneficial. Additionally, experts recommend vitamin supplements with at least 400 micrograms of folic acid for all women of childbearing age and those who are pregnant. Folate, found in leafy greens, dried beans, citrus fruits, fortified cereals, and enriched grain products, also play a crucial role in supporting maternal and fetal health. Anemia during pregnancy presents multifaceted challenges impacting both maternal and fetal health. Its prevalence, particularly in cases of iron deficiency, underscores the significance of proactive measures for detection, management, and prevention. Anemia, whether mild or severe, necessitates attention and appropriate care to mitigate potential risks associated with preterm birth, low birth weight, and even postpartum depression. Addressing anemia during pregnancy requires a comprehensive, preemptive approach that integrates early detection, tailored treatment, and robust preventive measures. Prioritizing maternal health through attentive prenatal care, nutrition, and medical guidance ensures a healthier pregnancy journey and better outcomes for both the mother and the development of the child.